when Styles was going at Cam, I don't know what the fuck they was doing over there, but I picked them up off the, because they started, like, kicking each other and shit. I said, nah, we can't do this shit, because it could have, I seen Styles' face, and, you know.
What happened was, it was a moment where Styles, Cam was sitting on a beach chair on the stage, and then Styles started bent down and started rapping at him, and you could see Cam kind of kicking him off. I saw that.
See, I missed that. I didn't see him kicking him. I just seen Styles and him going at it on the floor. I'm like, what the fuck? I picked him up just to keep shit like, yo, dog, we ain't doing this here. This shit. Yeah. Even my Rough Rider niggas, one of them was like ready to bug out. I said, dog, it's bigger than this. We need the tour in September, like to do 30 dates and shit. Like, come on, man.
Yeah, right, man.
With them guys. With Dipset.
Yo, y'all came out in shorts and T-shirts.
Absolutely.
Workout gear.
As soon as I walked out there, I said, let me look at these pussy-ass niggas, man. I want to set that immediately on my silverback shit. Like, yo, they was shocked off that. Like, oh.
Shit, how did it go when it was over? What happened?
Right.
Just a bunch of fake hugs. A bunch of fake hugs and shit like that. Like, yo, they like, you know when you lost? It was that kind of shit. Like, it was that. Like, yo, man, yo, this is big for hip-hop, my nigga. Yeah, all right, nigga, we just fucked y'all up.